Yes, now we can discuss about memory store. What is memory store? How it will be useful? The subject we can learn now. A memory store, M-E-M-R-I-S-T-O-R, memory store, is a non-linear two-terminal electrical component relating electric charge and magnetic flux linkage. Completing a theoretical quartet means Q-U-A-R-T-E-T, of fundamental electrical components, which comprises also the resistor, capacitor and inductor. Chua and Kang later generalized the concept of memory systems, such as such a system comprises a circuit of multiple conventional components, which mimics key properties of the ideal memory store component and is also commonly referred to as memory store. Several such memory store system technologies have been developed, notably ReRAM. The identification of memory store properties is in electronic devices has attracted controversy. Experimentally, the ideal memory store is yet to be demonstrated. This is the information regarding to memory stores. That is, it is restoring and resistors, capacitors and inductors. Which comprises also the resistor, capacitor and inductor. This is the memory store. This is the information I want to share with you. Wishing you all the best.